We're good?
Oh, holy shit, that's a pretty sad song. Let's just, okay, yep. Should be good. Hello everyone, hello. Hello, hello. I hope my mic, what is that sound? Yep, my mic is buzzing as hell. Holy shit. I don't know what the issue is. Is it a mic problem? Holy crap, it's so high up. Is this better? Oh my god. Why does this keep happening? Oh shit. Now I'm really, really quiet, right? Oh my god, this is so annoying. Yeah, I'm trying to cover up my buzzing with the music. Oh my god, I'm not sure if that's gonna work. Let me try to put it up like a tiny bit higher. Hopefully, question mark. Okay, audio quality should kind of... Okay, it sucks. It does suck. I don't know what the issue is. Is it the headphones? What's happening? What's wrong with this? I know the music is super, super fucking loud now. Holy shit. let's put... Okay, it should cover the buzzing. I am not sure. Is the quality, is the audio, like, the tiniest bit better? This is so annoying. Let's see. Might have to postpone the stream if I can't fix this. Also, thank you for leaving first, by the way. That was... thank you. Is it still crackly? I can't tell. Oh, what is this? Oh yeah, that's it. Okay. I can't tell, honestly. I'm not sure. Holy shit, no, that's so bad. Holy fuck. Why is it so bad? Why is it so bad? Wait, 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 what happens if I change microphone? Holy shit, this is so bad. Why does this keep happening to me? Let's see. Question, is this better? No, it still buzzes a hell of a lot. This is the worst. Why? What's happening? Why the bus? Why does it buzz so much? Wait, is this better? I know the music is kind of loud. Hopefully, my voice is higher. I am not sure. I hate having to be music so loud. Holy shit, no, that's so bad. This is the worst. What do I do? Do I just cancel stream? Lose cable connection. What the hell is that? How is this a lose cable connection? What's happening? Do I just... Second. this better? Hopefully. Let's see. Oh, I am not sure. Holy shit. I might have to lower the music a tiny bit. Okay, if I lower the music, does it still suck ass? It's good. Thank you, Carter. Thank you. Oh my god. Wow. Oh my god, this is the worst. All right. I'm not sure what's wrong with it. Because I changed the USB plug it's plugged into. So that may be the thing. Oh well, we got the technical issues. We got everything going on. Let's just remove this and have everything. Streamer knows how to stream. Everyone, I am. Why does this keep happening to me? The amount of times that I've had to freaking Jesus. It should work now. Alright. PNG thingy is working. There's not a hell of a lot of stream delay, which is lovely. But yeah, kinda. Yeah, we're playing on the what's it called? On the sub to SMP today. Hopefully, okay, music should be alright. Let me just put my mic a bit higher. Music a bit higher. Should be good. Hi Nora! Hello! Hello, welcome to the stream! Hello, hello! We are playing on the sub to SMP tonight. It's 1.18.2? Yeah, it is. I know. But yeah, we've got some technical difficulties going on. I couldn't find, I had troubles with buzzing on my microphone. I had to change the USB port it's plugged into. So now we're here. And we're gonna see how we fix that. Why is this thing so low? Holy shit. Oh yeah. Is this better? Oh yeah, that's a lot better. Nice. But yeah, starting Minecraft, because I didn't start it earlier. So yeah, how's everyone doing today? I'm doing great despite the technical difficulties. Recently we hit 200 followers, which is insane. I'm super, super happy about that. The two options for today were either playing on the Demon SMP or this SMP. One of my friends wanted to join, but I know the application's closed like, what, 5 days ago? For this SMP. Which is lovely. It's gonna lag a bit. Hopefully it's not that bad. But hopefully. Let's see. This works. Alright. We'll see. If we Hi Shark, hello, welcome to the stream. If we end up early enough, we might play on the X-Men SMP, on the not the X-Men SMP, on the Demon SMP for a bit, because I see Lynx is also live. But yeah, hi Shark, hello, welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? I'm a bit late. I've started like a bit later than usual. but you know, Sunday stream. We're taking it easy. We're chilling with the boys. So yeah, I'm coughing. Also creating a new fish. Oh, nice. Not less nice the fact that you're coughing. I hope you feel better soon. My throat also kind of hurts. I have been drinking lots of water and using cough spray, but still, it is kind of weird. Let's see, music is working. We're here. All right, let's join. I joined it earlier, just to try and see if I could find the like a good place for the subtweet to be in, because we got like assigned biomes. Leah is on. Leah. Oh my god, I'm gonna join. Oh shit, this is lagging. Okay. Also, all right. Let me open Discord and see if someone is in VC and we can hang out. Adult edition. What are you on about? Holy. Oh no. Let me just AFK far away from my bed, just in case a creeper comes and blows me up. Oh shit. Oh, there's a bit of stream delay. Holy crap. It's alright. We got this. Let's see if someone is in VC. You know what? I'm gonna go into Minecraft tree. I don't have the overlay set up, I think. What was the thing? Stream kit, Discord overlay. Yep, there it is. We should be back. Okay. Stream lag is gone. Voice widget. Where is this? Subtweet SMP. Let's go in Minecraft 3. Okay. And we can copy this and add browser. Discord VC, and we can add this, and we have to make it 312. You know, usual stuff that you set up stream, you set up before stream. I really don't. Let's put this. Oh, that's a bit high up. And there I am. All right. But yeah, hopefully we have a great time. I have died a couple of times here. I was not having the best time earlier. I was trying to escape spawn. We have like a cool map that we can look up our coordinates on. Oh wow. Hi. Okay. Should I say that I'm streaming? I don't know. Oh, I have pumpkins. I can plant them also. Let's just put this all in here. I have put some. Oh, it wasn't the other thing. I have put some wheat to grow, but I lost that spot because I died and I couldn't find it again. Ah. It was so annoying. Holy crap. Well, we're gonna make a campfire so we can harvest some more stuff. And I was kind of clearing out this whole area. I want to have a bit of a clearing here. I really want to make this into a pond. I might shape this a bit more. Make this into a pond with like a pretty bridge that goes over it. But yeah, I've just been cutting down some trees and stuff, and we are going to try to sort out what kind of vibe we're gonna go for, because we are rocket we're playing in the group of Rocket Duo. Can I not craft? Oh, I need 6. That's why. And also, we need to go mining. I know there's 2 campfires. There's one somewhere. Not a campfire, sorry. 2 beehives. Oh, and I hear zombies also. Holy crap, there's... Hello. I have a texture pack that makes them move all funky. Wee. But yeah, we got bees going on. We've got pretty stuff going on. Trying to make this pretty, you know the usual. I still need to find this beehive. I've seen like a couple of them already. Where the hell are they? Oh, this one here. Bunk. Oh, there's lots of rabbits. Also, I should probably cover. Ooh, I don't want to deal with that. I should probably cover up the campfires, because I know the bees are gonna freaking run alive over it. Bees, my beloved, but also stupid animals sometimes. Let's just go boom, boom, boom. We just need 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's just make like a couple trapdoors. Oh, I've been really excited for the new mangrove. Mangrove tree. It looks really cool. Right. Looks good. And then I know there's another beehive. Oh, there it is. Okay, yeah, I know there's another one here. Bonk. And we can... Oh, can I place it here? Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, God, it's like straight up on the border. Oh, all right. That's lovely. All right, yeah, you can see you go here. Welcome to Rocket Duo. And I'm leaving Rocket Duo. Oh, wait, no. Wait, is this entering Rocket Duo? Holy crap. Am I building my thing outside of Rocket Duo? Ah, oh, I'm an idiot. All right, time to move camp. I'm a big dumb. I have not seen anything. Oh well. It is time to get rid of this and move somewhere else. I'm glad I realized it. Cause if not, I would have not had a fun time. Let's just get this useful stuff. And we can eat. And then leave the rest of the things. Let's see. My Glurkin is like, wanna play some TFT? What is that? But yeah, also, no worries. Don't worry, you're good. Yeah, let's just get this. I'll just leave the chest there. I have a lot of shit on me. Oh well. Well, let me just take a screenshot of these campfires here, so I know where they are. All right, and then we can head out and kind of try to see if I can find the spot where I've started living earlier. I don't really know which border it was in. I feel like... Wait, is this... Oh my god, there's so many of them! Are you kidding me? Also, there's... This generation, holy shit, there's a lot of these random-ass caves. I'm gonna fall to death so easily, holy crap. Look at this! What is this? Oh my god. Oh my god, this is so scary. How are people... Oh my god, wait, what is this? I found someone on this camp. Oh, okay. Signs of civilization. This is like specifically made for our area. This is specifically Rocket Duo. Teamfight Tactics. Oh, League of Legends chess. Holy shit, that sounds fancy. Also, I have leather boots, which means I can just straight up kind of holy shit, and I do take damage. Oh my god, why is there so many caves like this? How? Bees everywhere. Why is there so many babies? Oh my god. Please don't let me get Philzed. Oh. Please don't let me get Philzed. I'm gonna cry. Please. Leave me alone. Did they die? Oh, okay, they did. Oh my god. I'm such a scaredy cat. Okay. Oof. I don't have any dirt to tower up. This is gonna be painful. Painful parkour. Let me just get rid of this. Let me just painfully get up this. Okay, there's a lot of beehives. I don't have anything silk touch to get them though. How is there so many? Like so close to each other. Holy shit. Alright. We need to find the spot where I died like 5 hours ago. Staff will 100% be despawned already. I know that, but oh my god, there's another one. Oh, is this it? Oh yeah, this is it. Holy crap, this is it. Is this it? Question mark. Wait, actually, because I kind of remember this area. Am I just tripping? Now living rocket. Okay. So it's not in here. But I kind of remember this kind of cliff. Oh my god, Enderman, holy shit. No, this is not it. This is lovely, yeah. I really don't want to go down there. Also, because I broke my bed, so I need to set my spawn again, or I'm gonna respawn like 2k blocks away. Because I know there's like a kind of mountainy area, but I really don't wanna die and then have to do this thing all over again. Let's just go up top here. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, good. This is... Where's the limit for the SMP? Oh, no. Okay, there it is. I'm also out of food, almost. Do I have anything else? Not really. Okay. Because we got this border to cross. All right. And we can go up here. Maybe we can go up and see from up top. I can kind of guess where I'm. Oh, there's so many rabbits. I didn't know there were that many rabbits that spawned all the time. And bees and goats and cows for some reason. Okay, this is like the other. I think I went all around because this is where I have all the different. Yep, okay. I genuinely don't know what it was. Because it was kind of the border between... between snow and... planes. Yeah, because this is where the two beehives are. Yep, the trapdoor ones. Yep. Okay, I got this. So it has to be like kind of around this axis, I guess, because this is the only place where the mountain meets the kind of plains. Because it wasn't up here for sure. No, because we're out of the area. I for sure know it wasn't. It wasn't the area. Also, yeah. Okay. Doo-doo. Is it maybe on this side instead of being kind of north-south? No, wait, what direction is this? Yeah, instead of being kind of north-south? Oh yeah, because I see torches here. Okay. More bees. More snow. This is okay. This is all snow. Holy shit. It wasn't this much snow. Also, because here, somewhere, there's the border, right? See, this is why I was kind of hesitant about. Am I still in Rocket Duo? I am still in Rocket Duo. Okay. This is why I was kind of hesitant to do this on stream. Because this is so annoying. I'm literally. Yeah. Holy fuck, I don't want to stand. Oh no! Okay, I got this. Okay. This is the area. This is behind the thing. Because that's where a zombie villager spawned. And I was gonna get that. But also, I died trying to get him. Yes, okay. Yeah, my stuff has long despawned. But yeah, that's the bridge that I did earlier. Oh, no! No way! Actually, no way. There's actually my stuff. Holy shit. Okay. Holy shit. Don't have a chest. Gonna make one. Oh, I threw it on the ground. Oh, wait, no. What the hell? Okay. No way, I got my stuff back. Holy shit. Oh yeah, and there's people. Okay. Deal with this. I do have a shield now, which means I'm not as likely to just straight up die. Holy shit, these guys do pack a punch. And I am almost out of food. Oh, no way, I'm literally almost out of food. Maybe this is not the best place to make a safe area. Holy shit, no, it really isn't. Okay. Issue is, everything in here is gonna be... everything here is gonna be dark as fuck. Okay. Oh! Less people sleep. Nice! Kinda love that for us. Let's go. Jump. No, Cutter, I will not jump. I shall not jump. Holy shit, look at this area. This is so cool, by the way. So, die. Thank you very much. Okay. I'm gonna have to move stuff out of the way. Yeah, because there's a creeper down there. Where did I make my tiny base? Where was it? Is it down here? Cause I remember going kinda in this direction. Yeah, there it is! Oh my god, let's go. My tiny base. My tiny base! Oh my god, let's go. Okay, okay. It's time to cook food. Holy shit. Holy shit, this is the best day ever. Holy shit. Let's go. We got food. Oh my god. Nice, nice. I'm gonna also go and set up, get the bed, try not to die in the meantime, and then set my spawn down in that tiny base. Please, creeper, tell me you've got away. Holy shit, no, it does not. Holy shit, it's pathfinding to me. Fuck no. Holy shit, this is. Ah. Oh. Ah. I get so jumpy with this kind of shit. Oh my god. Lore living in a flower forest? Wow, that's crazy. Okay, okay, okay. In my defense, we all wanted to live in a flower forest. Thank you, Cutter. Why is there more creepers? Holy shit, get out, get away from me. I fucking hate creepers. Holy crap. I hate creepers. Holy crap. Why is there so many of them? I hate it here. I hate it here. Ooh. Why does this keep happening to me? Should I just explode it far away from the thing? Because I can't deal with it. Bitch. Wait, is that diamonds? No, holy shit, that's emeralds. Fuck, that's the worst day ever. Okay, I'm gonna get the bed. Quick! Get the bed. I got the bed. It's a rescue mission. We got this. You like creeper? I hate creeper. Oh, sir, help, please. I hate this. I hate this. I almost... Ah, I hate creepers. I hate them. I hate them. I don't hit them. I hate them. Because I kind of suck at actually dealing damage to them. And also, I really need to put a... door. Let me just make one. This server is on hard mode. Which... kind of sucks. But also... means that I can kind of have this going on. It's not gonna work for with pressure plates, but oh well. Let's see. Oh my god. Okay. It is a rescue mission. I need to make a bow. Definitely I need to get one. Oh, but also people have said that there's a village on the eastern border of the SMP. Not on the SMP, sorry, on this specific area. Oh yeah, the apples. Probably don't need this. Hi, Leah! Hello, hello! Hello! We are just trying to survive. I died, like, 5 times. No, it wasn't 5 times. It was three, actually. But I died, like, 3 times in the span of an hour. trying to get back to my hermit place because this is 2k blocks away from spawn and I hate it. Oh my god. Ugh, this is the worst. This is the worst. Hello, how are you? How are you doing? You're in Wilburtweed, right? Oh yeah, look at you. You're in Wilburtweed. How's your game experience going? Are you having fun? Are you enjoying yourself? I just have the most random shit. But I do have coal, yes. It's really fun, yeah? Ah, nice, lovely. Let's see. Oh, I have some wet wool. Okay. Oh, hello, watcher, hello. How are you doing tonight? Oh, I do have a bow! Holy crap, I do have one. Okay. This makes everything easier. Because now I actually have a chance against creepers. Oh my god. This is so stressful. I'm glad the first thing I got was leather boots. Because at least I don't have to worry about... I don't have to worry about... What's it called? The powder snow. You need help with anything? Okay. Actually, at the time, I don't know, cause I'm just starting out. I'm trying to get some more resources. I'm still trying to get stuff on this SMP. I'm not sure. If you wanna help me out, then yeah, I would love some help. But also I don't know what specifically I would need. I mean, if you're covered in diamonds and wanna give me some, by any means, I'm not gonna... Holy shit, that's so cool. Wait. Does that do anything? No, it really doesn't. But like, yeah, if you wanna give me diamonds, by any means, go for it. I would love to get rich fast. But yeah, I've just started playing this morning. I logged in. I kind of went around here for like an hour or so, trying to get some resources. Or if you need an iron for armor, I think there's some spare iron in a chest by a bed in the forest. Oh yeah, okay, that's your thing. I think I crossed your kind of camp earlier. Yeah, I'm happy you helped Elamayo get a few diamonds. Leah. My beloved, thank you. Yeah. I didn't get any from that chest because I didn't wanna like just randomly steal from people I didn't know. Cause I kinda know you, but also I don't really know anyone else on the Rocket Studio thingy. But yeah. Also, I have made an updates account for DSMP if you wanna have the email and passwords. I can give it to you later if you want to have that for the circle on the hill on the eastern border near the village. My iron if you need any. Eastern border. Okay. Alright, let's just head in this direction and see if we can find something. Okay. This is... Hello. I am yet to be kicked by a goat, by the way. let's see. Oh, there's a lot of bees, which I really, really love. My pog during the night. I want a pog? Or are you gonna log? It's fine if you want a pog during the night. Wanna try to get stuff to my automated farms? Oh, alright. Nice, sounds good. Okay, border. I think I skipped it. Pog in. Let's go. All right. Dun, I assume it's gonna be in kinda this direction. I really don't wanna get lost. I'm gonna be completely honest. And I'm also not in the best position to get food. When it comes, like, at this time. Yep, man, I really don't want to deal with creepers. Why is there chickens randomly up here? And also, there's so many bees. A lot of food if you want me to come give you some. I would love to. Yeah, I would love to. I'm sorry you're gonna have to travel so far away. That's the one thing, yeah. And okay, it's more than here. Oh, that's not even a lava pool. Okay. Look at how many beehives. There's so many beehives, holy crap. I'm just getting distracted. Bunk, bunk. Bunk, bunk, dodging. Dodging, parkouring. Alright, let me just get some of this. There's so much stuff going on in here. Alright, let's just go up here. I see so much stuff, but I don't have access to it. I'm just gonna bridge to it, I guess. I don't really like having to leave wood all around. I'll get on board anyway. Oh, thank you then. Thank you. I would really, really appreciate it. I'm not gonna speed bridge, holy shit. This is gonna 100% fall if I don't catch it this way. Yep, knew it. And then... Boom, boom. Dun, 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 dun. Please let it be. Okay. Iron vein and big hole. Yo. Nice. I just hear zombies and I panic. That skeleton is getting a bit too close for comfort. I'm gonna be completely honest. Oh, well. The thing that I've seen is that there's a bunch of, like, emeralds and shit now in the mountains. I know you can't really... It's, like, one vein and that's it. And, like, even when you fortune them, that's not really the best way to get them. But still, it's a... I think it's good that they made it a bit easier to get. Also because it makes the caves a bit more worth it, I guess. Well, not really, but I don't know. I'm just excited that my stuff is still, we're still there. Still there, and it didn't despawn. Burn. Bunk. Bunk. Do I just light up this cave? I don't really want stuff to spawn even more. Oh, also snowballs. Yeah, I don't have an iron pickaxe anyways. So I probably should get that one first. And then try to actually get stuff. Ooh, Other Side, that's such a good song. Honestly, I'm so excited for the 1.19. I don't know. I can't enter Rakdio territory. Yeah, you can. I can meet you at the border. You want me to give you coordinates? So we can meet at the border. Also, I always miss my house by like a couple blocks. Where the hell is it? Am I just blind? At the border right now? Okay. What the hell? Wait, am I an idiot? Oh my god, Bunny! Thank you for the raid! Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the raid. Raid, how was your stream going? How did it end? I know I was there for like half of it, but let's see, let me shut you out. Whatever is easier for you, you can give chords. I am okay, I think the closest one I am to right now is the north border.
You're lucky.
I think that's the one. But I am not 100% sure. You can I got a little Pokemon. Nice. That's always nice to get. Any cute ones in particular that you really enjoyed? This is the northern border. Yeah, I don't know which direction you came from. I guess because I don't know where Wilbur. I don't know where the Wilbur twit is. Pincushion. Hey, nice. Wait, actually, I know I can pull up the map. I know where Wilbur Twit is. North border? Nice. Let's go. It's just a matter of where at the border you are. I'm by water? Alright. Then I guess we can go this way and see if it's by water. Not 100. Oh, yeah, definitely. Yeah. Is it the ice path? I think that may be it. By water, how big is the water? Because I know there's water in this direction. It's tiny though. Let's see. Whose server is this? Oh, this is Leo's server. It's a... Oh, maybe not then. Maybe it's on the other border. Okay. I'm just coming to get you, Leo. No ice. Okay. Nice, got you. This server is the Subtweet SMP. It's basically a collection of people from different Dream SMP subtweets. And we just kind of grouped up together based on the ones that we preferred the most or the ones that we put on the list and were not available. Because that's what happened with me. And basically we have to just kind of gear up, and we have like a couple of weeks, I guess, of oh, I'm by the water. Oh, hi Leah, hello. Oh yeah, because Leah can't enter this thing. thank you. I have snowballs. Do you want some? Oh, thank you. Oh my god, apples. thank you. I have so many. Thank you. I don't have much. Have this, a gift. You're welcome, Miracle. Come visit. Thanks for visiting me. And thank you for the food. Oh yes, Spin. No problem. I'm also gonna put a smiley face in chat. I know you're listening, but also I like to put smiley faces. Thank you. I'll be back to my Rocket Duo duties. Fortnite has been updating for so long. Oh no. You wanna play Fortnite later, Bunny? Are you free to play some cutlery with me? Hi, Colson. Hello. Why the Nessie gun? Why? What did I do? Yeah, update it. So you guys can play a game while my game updates, and then we can chill together. Just go home? Holy shit, that's late for you, right? That's so late for you. But yeah. Dodgy is live. Wait, an hour early? Holy shit. Is he really live? An hour early? Holy shit, let's go. Downloading it right now. We'll see. I don't know how long the update will take for you though. It's gonna take a hot second. I'm not gonna do it right now that I'm streaming. It's gonna kill my fucking internet. I'm gonna wait until I stream. Until I end stream. I was gonna stream for like, I don't know. Holy shit, I just realized it's been an hour already. I'm probably gonna stream for like half an hour longer. I don't know. There's not really much that I can do on this SMP when people are not online. So as of now, I am just I really wanted to get this stuff. Oh, Colson! I don't know if you just got home. If you just got home, you probably were listening to stream. You remember this morning I told you my stuff despawned because it took me like super fucking long to get to my house. Apparently it didn't. Apparently the area is big enough that the chunks were not loaded, and I got my stuff back. I got all of my stuff back. It was such a good moment. It was the best. It was awesome. Hell yeah! Can we get a W in the chat? I am not good with this kind of stuff. I will blow up your house for content. Thank you, Leah. Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm on about. Yes. Just do shit for content. Holy shit, I don't want to get here. So happy for you. Let's go. Spider, I need to get you. Funk. I have the funky mod where all the guys are funky. Look at that. Look at that good, that funky animation. Holy shit, that's a lot of stuff. Ooh, yeah. I'll hack the server content. Do it for the Yeah, exactly. Do it for the Vine. But it's content. It's content in 2022. Good animation, bro. I can't find my base anymore. I've lost it already. I've lost it. Just like my mental health. Dun dun. Do, do, do. There's so many bees. Okay, this is the area where I was kind of hanging before. Where the hell was this? Please don't tell me I've lost my base again. Oh no, okay, this is the west border. Okay. It's going this way. Do, 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 do. good song. Thank you. You know, I personally chose every single one of these things. This is not at all a pre-made playlist that a friend made for me. Closer to miss my stream by minutes, LMAO. Yeah, Bunny just raided me. Just like what? Like 5 minutes ago? Not even. Don't worry, I was being a good mod. I'm best mod. Let's see. Oh, iron. I wasn't. You are. It's all good. You were working. Don't worry about it. Better to work than to mod. Also, because I'm a bad mod. No, you're a responsible person that knows when to work and when to do other stuff. Doomshack, my beloved. What are you on about? You're a good mod. Sometimes abuse power. So true. Cries in Zelda fan. Oh my god. I hear a baby. Where is it? There's a big boy. I hear a baby though. Where is it? Or abuse my power in chat, just learned it from her. No, I don't! No, I don't! I always check in with you before doing stuff for comedy, alright? I don't abuse my mod powers. Oh my god. You're impossible. Why do I hear so many people? They're down here. They're gonna get me. What if I get them first? Abby made a Doom Shack, LMAO. Oh, nice. That sounds fun. Let's try to... Oh, Skelly Boy. Don't want to deal with this. Should I clip what you did to Kai? Okay, but I checked in with you. I was like, can I time him out? Like, I asked. Yeah, the same thing. Okay. In Cold's defense, the thing he did with Pop Rocks was basically him copying what I did with Kai. Cause Kai kept doing the Laurel and Yenny thingy. And I was like, I'm gonna time him out. He was like, yeah, go for it. I was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna do it. And then I did it. And that was it. And now the whole thing is just, oh, it's all my fault now. All right, I see how it is. Mm-mm-mm. I see how it is. Look, Colson, it's Zelda music, just for you. I'm just gonna bribe him. Scrumble doodle. Fully timed out Pop Rocks for nothing in the chat. Yeah. Like I timed Kai out for like 10 seconds. That was it. It wasn't a long time. And then I was like, oh, I'm just gonna make a button that times Kai out for like 1 second. I wasn't even gonna do it for like that long. For a solid 5 seconds. Holy shit, you are so dramatic. You time Pop Rocks out for longer than that. Oh my god. I was like, I'm almost out of pickaxe, but really? I'm not. It was for combining Victini. Oh yeah, because Pop Rocks was doing the whole thing. No, it was 5 seconds. Was it 5 seconds? I don't know. I honestly can't remember. Holy shit, I'm so hungry. In a video game. Okay. That timeout redeem that happened? No, I know about the timeout redeem. I know about that. I don't know. Maybe I made sure to iron time out the person. Oh, okay. Yeah, I remember that one. Oh no, people in Tubbo Tweet are getting blown up. Is there like, oh, there's like three subtweets that are yellow. I just realized. There's what, Wilbur Tweet? Tubbo Tweet and Totem Tweet also? This is so weird. I know there's a lightish one, the Nagalisa one. That's like my personal favorite shade of blue. I like that way that we got all the different colors in the tab menu. Is there someone in VC on the server? Let's see. No. This one. Oh, I'm in VC in the server. I'm just gonna disconnect. Because I know I'm gonna end in like, I don't know. Sometime, probably. Shower all for night update. Is it 20% in 2 minutes? Okay, that's. Okay. I don't know why. Does that. Yeah, it's going fast. Don't worry about it. You're good. I don't know how speedy are your showers, but it's probably gonna be done when you're done with showering. I don't know. I was like, oh yeah, I take longer to shower because I have long hair, but you also have long hair. So, I guess it'll be fast. All good. I'm not gonna policy your the speed of your showers, but I hear Skelly boys. Zombie villager? Holy shit, I'm gonna find that out. Where is it? Skeleton. Zombie villager. Okay, probably a hidden cave. Might have to dig for it. You gonna read while you shower? Okay. That's, I guess, alright. enjoy your readings while you shower. Do I have a boat? Where the hell is it? Okay, it's behind here. Oh yeah, that's a cave. Magical thing called water resistant cell phone. All right. I see you with your water resistant cell phone. Holy shit, there's a lot of people. Holy shit. Holy shit. I'm just wasting arrows. Oh, there you are. Careful of spiders. I don't care about spiders. I just don't like creepers. I don't care about spiders. I know there's a fucking zombie villager somewhere. So, gunpowder. Just gonna spam torches going down here. All good. Just kill each other. Just kill each other. Oh, hello. Hello, good guy. Hello. You wanna come and see me? Hello? Hello? Yo? You're gonna be a big dumb and fall in here? Hello? Oh, I am going in the wrong direction, I think. Yep. I'm going in the wrong direction. Oh, yeah, thank you for the alert, Colson. Well, probably not the best. Holy shit, my shield. Fuck! Wasn't planning this. Oh no, it wasn't my shield. What did I break? I broke armor. I did. Yeah. Okay, nice. What did I break? Oh, leather pants. Alright. All right. Because I've got wood, I just need to make a boat. Oh, that's the wrong crafting recipe. Okay, get in the boat. Get in the boat, you big dum-dum. I don't have a pickaxe anymore. Problem solving, making new pickaxes. Come on, big guy. Come on. Come on. Why are you not getting the boat? Get in the boat. Holy shit. Please. Why is he not in the boat? Oh my god. All right. Why are you getting there? Alright. Oh my god. Oh, of course now you get in the boat. Alright. Alright, you big dumb. You big dumb. Okay. I don't have anything to cure you as of now. So I shall take a screenshot and see you later, good guy. Please don't pick this up, please. Holy shit, how did I not realize I was that low? You wanna have an apple? Wanna pick that up? Haha, guess you're not gonna pick that up. Why am I doing this with a fucking pickaxe? Okay, I'm out of here. See you later. All right. Time to get home. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna look at the screenshots. I can't be bothered. L plus ratio. Why are they saying in chat you fell off? Holy. What the hell? What's up with that? Alright, desktop. Screenshots. What did I take screenshots of? That one bed. I did not take screenshots of my house, my actual thing. Well, looks like we're gonna have to mark it in a different way, I guess. Just do this. All right. Okay, come on. If I found it once, I can find it twice, right? Yeah, good song. I know. Banger song, right? Hi, Josh. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Hello. How are you doing today? This is probably gonna be a bit on the shorter side for stream. Because I'm going to go in like... How long have I been streaming for? Hour 15. I'm gonna go in like 15 minutes, I guess. Because I need to do stuff. Frocknuff, exactly. That's the stuff that I need to do. I need to play some cutlery. I need to download some cutlery before I can do anything else. How do I... I don't have any... What are they called? Logs. I want to make more campfires so I can host bees. Can I break? Not campfires. Can I break bee hives and not get the bees angry at me? Can I break beehives without soak touch and the bees will not get angry at me? Or nah? I need to pick up the logs. I did not pick them up. Be angry, lose beehive. No, not the bee nest. If I craft the beehive with the things, can I, you know? Question mark? Because I know you... Yeah. Because, like, the thing is, beehives are not the bee nests. I know you need silk touch to get the bee nests. But also beehives. Wait, I'm actually, I'm going to Google it. Can you break beehives without silk touch? Oh, okay. I can destroy it. 46 minute time. Wait time on Fortnite. Holy shit. That's a lot. Oh my god. That's a lot of wait time, actually. Okay, it turns out it doesn't destroy it, but still the bees get angry at you, so I will not do it. I will get shears though. And get beehives. Thingies. My inventory's full. Let's just get rid of this. Where's this? Oh, it's up there. The bee is stuck. Get out of here, bee. I don't have anything else to cook. Yeah. Don't have much else. Probably just gonna get rid of this. Fall asleep on the shoulder in the break room. Me defining ratio to Abby in the background. Yeah, it's just the background of my streams. Alright, it's alright. Get rid of this. Get rid of this string. Get rid of... I could have cooked raw copper. Get rid of the trapdoors. Okay. That must be what motivates you. All you need is to see you smiling. Not a bit so... Lovejoy, banger songs, exactly. thought there wasn't any cameras. But you keep it a dark secret. But you're talking in your sleep. I need to learn more songs from Lovejoy to play on the ukulele. Because as of now, I am just learning random shit. There's so many bees up here randomly in the Arctic. They wouldn't tip you with a hitchhiker. What kind of pressure did they put on you? Why are these guys not getting into their beehives? It's nighttime. Do they not have a beehive? Is it full already? I've seen a video where they turn off the light for like a bee enclosure. And the bees just straight up fall to the ground because they're like, oh yeah, it's nighttime, sleep. And they just straight up fall to the ground. I want to log on just to read the ratio conversation. wait, let's see. I can display what's happening. Come towards me. Can you say, where is it? Bunker is better, agreed. Wait, where did this start? Ratio. Can't even shoot gun because you didn't touch Twitter. Ratio is a tweet thing. Means the person wants more likes and reach the person they're replying to. Oh, okay. Can I shear the sheep? The goats? No, I cannot. Oh, welp. I tried. Also, I realize this has been really frustrating. I have done this path like 5 times and I can't find my base. I'm sorry. I have fallen off. Streamer doesn't fucking know how to get back. I'm sorry, guys. I'm trying my best. But sometimes your best is not enough. Oh, wow. That's a really, really fitting music. Chicken. Okay. I need an egg. Actually, I would love to have 2, but you know, 1 is gonna be enough for the foreseeable future. Okay. I think it was more in this direction. I want to remember where my... I did not see you. Hello. You blend really well in with the green. Holy shit. That was a fucking jump scare and a half. Revoting stuff. Oh no. Oh wait, this is where the... Okay, if you go more in that direction, the border ends. So I might have to go high up a bit. Dun, dun, dun. Okay. Cause I know it's not north or east. Wow, that's the pit of death. I've decided I'm gonna dub it that way. Suspicious or not. Oh my god, I need to be more careful. I'm gonna have to go back in my VOD and actually find the thing. Holy crap. Oh, this is course dirt. Oh, it's people pillaring up. Because of the thing. Oh, okay. forgot that you can shift on Powder Snow wearing boots and it acts as like scaffolding. Join to read your fascinating conversation. Exactly. I am not ready in any way, shape, or form to start netherite mining. Holy shit. Oh wait, is this a meadow? Oh no, it's plains. It's the Minecraft plains. Alright. Who needs netherite when ratioing awaits? Holy crap. Oh, that's the pumpkin patch I crossed like 5,000 times. Alright, this is getting embarrassing. I am... Oh, holy shit. Well, there goes my internet connection, I guess. Well, turns out it's not me deciding that today is gonna be it for stream. Alright. Just found out that for D&D there's a new race out, Bunny Girls, catch me not playing anything else. Oh my god, okay. Cole said to show me a video about D&D races. It was super interesting, but also, holy fucking shit, the amount of information that my brain had to like fucking cram into it. I could not retain anything of that. Yeah. Head in hands, not like this. It's fine. Stream is gonna have to be postponed. I had a bunch of microphone troubles at the beginning. But now, kind of fixed it, I guess. Yeah. Alright, we'll see who's live and who we can raid. We raid Dodgy a couple of times already, so we can see if we can raid someone else. If not, we're of course gonna go with Dodgy. Just because of now being the honorary raid person. Ooh, I think both Nora and Lynx are on the Demon SMP. Alright, let's raid Lynx. Let's raid Lynx. Oh wait, no, actually. Oh, that's alright. Actually, we're gonna raid Plat because we haven't raided them. Drugman lore happened. Holy shit. We're gonna raid Plat because it's gonna be my first time raiding him. So yeah, go show some support. I think he's still playing Phasmophobia. Oh no, he's playing Valor right now. All right. Let's go raid Plat. Let's see. Let's go raid Plat. Let's show some support and follow him. He's really, really fucking funny. And we played together Stardew Valley a couple days ago. The VOD is gonna be out on YouTube like in a bit. I guess I need to get everyone's PNG thingy to make the thumbnail. But yeah, thank you everyone for coming to stream. It was really, really fun. I'm sorry it was a bit shorter than usual. I'm still trying to get back into the hang of streaming. I have not streaming like a hot second. But yeah, I will see you guys on Tuesday for mayhaps Stardew Valley with Bunny if we set that up. If not, it's gonna be Tuesday on playing something else. Alright, I will talk to you guys later. Also, if you are still not in my Discord, let's see. If you guys are still not in my Discord, come hang out, come join. And I hope you're all taking care of yourself. And I will... Hi, Bunny. This is my... It's my revenge for you not letting me do my mod job. I love you. Alright, everyone. Take care of yourself, drink some water. And I will see you guys on Tuesday. Bye-bye!
stressed now. Train up, the guy's looking like a mess now. Driving off the tracks, but I'm back and I've seen hell, but this is a bit more my style.